Guys, welcome back. Yeah, in the forest.
Rebellion. Rebellion.
That's what it is. Yes. It's rolls.
This place has seen better days.
This isn't the way it's happening. It's you. Hey.
Rebellion.
Come on.
Incendiary.
Shameful what you've done to helpless beasts. Revelio.
No. Go.
Rebellion.
Betting on the dragon fights was the best decision I've made.
Now ready to miss one measly little student.
Confringo! Well done, child.
Avoiding our...
Incendio! Confringo! Incendio! Ready to...
The flames consume you!
Confringo!
So close.
So very.
Confringo! Leviosa!
Is this... Stop flitting around like a penny!
Incendio! Oh, it's a bit...
Confringo!
No! Potato. Dodged an attack!
us from getting Hogwarts. We're still playing, we're still practicing.
Wish our other room was bigger. That's a better one.
That one 2 points. Which is surprised their opponents with back-to-back attacks. The powerful reduced curse cannot be blocked by shield jam, but in that cast with sway jam will spin them into a point of losing control and hitting one of Ganya. And what are these? Keep as much distance as possible from dad mongrels. It'll deal with them really easy. If it gets in close, its attacks can be repaired with shield chat, can replay with shield chat, and then on a counter with the massive spells. As it begins to charge in for after blasting afterwards, with those is reflected. Probably a go, because I. A max portion and a minus portion and a focus portion. Okay.
Thank you.
I just want to do something. I just want to get the best of the uses on. I'll get one at least. Just keep focus and control. No spelling, the spell set appeared, not mostly combat since. Remember the tools.
What are you up to?
Rebellion.
Excuse me, guys. I don't think you can catch me yet, guys. But, yeah. Okay. Let's use round and fluffy beasts. So they're going to be cool enough to be thrown around. Buskins will eat anything. But their favourite meal is dogs. They are common in household pets, always in families, because they are easy to maintain. Yeah, how do you really catch one now? He's an easy to catch one. He's not going to catch one yet, but it's... some of the questions at all.
Revelio. Revelio.
I know a Merlin trial when I see one.
Incendio. Revelio. Levioso. Lumos. Revelio.
Oh, it's on this library. Okay, it's not really nice enough.
Lumos. Reparo. Incendio.
I really have made a mess of things.
Incendio.
Is everything all right?
Oh, hello. Nice to see you again. Thank you for asking. And I'm afraid everything's not all right. I may be in a spot of trouble with the librarian. You might recall that I was trying to cast non-verbally when we met in the common room. Well, I mastered that. And now I've taken to creating my own charms. Thought I'd perfected my light as a feather charm to use on my library books. My arms get so tired carrying them around all day. But I must have confused the Latin word for feather with bird in my incantation, because when I opened my bag just now in the library, they literally took flight.
That sounds brilliant, actually.
Thank you. Somehow I don't think the librarian will see it that way. I collect the books and remove the charm myself, except this isn't the first time one of my charms has threatened the peace of the library. Our meat told Madame Scribner they were my books flying around, so she said that if I caused her any more trouble, she'd write to my parents. Perhaps you could get them for me. There are only five. She won't be suspicious of a new student looking around.
Why did Army tell Madame Scribner that they were your books?
Oh, to be perfectly honest, I don't think he meant any harm. I think he was impressed, bragging on my behalf. Army spends a lot of time gazing at the stars, but he knows a good charm when he sees one.
I suppose I could help, if I have the time.
Oh, I'd very much appreciate it. One of the books is my diary. I'd rather it not fall into the wrong hands. If you could collect them and bring them to me, I can remove the charm.
I'm going to have to use Accio to get to those books.
Repairer!
No, 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 no.
Accio!
Got it. Only four more to go.
Revelio. Repairer. Accio. Revelio. Accio.
This must be Cressida's diary. I'd want this back too if I were her.
Today was a good day. As until grain splashed weather, because Destiny was facing all of my perfectly stew with files. Had to empty my entire cauldron and start all over again. He's such a menace. Thinks he knows everything and is so cared about the potions anyway. The strength of Shasha's class with his expertise. I'm completely convinced that he wasn't Professor Weasley's nephew. He would have been as well by now. A bowl of smorgas again tonight for dinner. I'm becoming more patient than now. Although I still prefer.
Revelio. Revelio. Accio. Revelio.
Someone has been speaking to the research assistant. Someone has been speaking to the research assistant and testably seems to think of a library of her own personal area in which it is this one might consider peace to turn my commission to this show.
Revelio.
That's the last book. Now to take them back to Cressida.
Hello. Do you do a class? Then just. I'll look at the ends of the dark house and then.
Hello, Cressida. I collect your books, including your diary.
Oh, what a relief. Thank you. I'll happily take the heavy lot off your hands now.
Unless you want your classmates to know how you really feel about them, you might reward me for my time.
Oh, you're not at all who I thought you to be.
I wouldn't do that to you, Cressida. Only trying to teach you to be a little more careful.
Well, lesson learned. I certainly won't be practicing any charms in the library again anytime soon. Now, to work out where I went wrong, perhaps I should start brushing up on my Latin. Thank goodness some people are trustworthy. Certainly wouldn't want anyone but me reading my diary.
Maybe, I don't know. Yes. Actually, let's do this quest. Well, and then I'll stop it there. Now I'll do the class, the main class, the story class. I think this will learn is fast. There's a sender's light to the spell you have to use on the point. Is it? Fast is what's the spell that you use, and it's the most one of the spells you use. We should like change it. Like you got a spell one, and then you got normal spell one. That's something we need to change. Something that would change in the game. I mean, it's still awesome. All the things they have in it.
Professor, I wondered. Did you attend Hogwarts?
I did. I am a proud member of Ravenclaw House. Why do you ask?
I was curious as to how Hogwarts has changed over the years.
I see. Well, the castle itself, as I'm sure you have surmised, is full of surprises. I dare say more than the staircases change around here. As for the students, well, they seem to get more capable every year. Although, we got up to just as much mischief in my day as you seem to now. I used to look the other way at all sorts of roguery when I was head girl. I can tell you, however, that I did once admonish a certain Phineas Nigellus Black for enjoying a sugar quill during a lecture.
I hadn't realized that you and Professor Black were, students here together.
Appearances can be deceiving. You see, I was once wounded by time itself.
Time itself? I never would have imagined such a thing.
Ah, well, it was the risk I took with my prior position. You may or may not have heard that I was an unspeakable at the Ministry for years.
An unspeakable? What does...
As you might suspect, I cannot speak about what we did. Suffice it to say, the job was not without its hazards. Now, I hope I've satisfied your curiosity for the moment.
You have. Thank you for speaking with me, Professor.
Keep up with your wand work. One must always be prepared for mischief, both inside and outside of the castle.
Alright, it's not the sentence about what's during the day.
I hope you were able to take care of everything I had asked you to do.
Professor, I completed all of your most recent assignments.
Well done. Then you're ready to learn Expelliarmus. Pay close attention. The disarming charm may often be all you need to defeat the most powerful dark witches and wizards you might encounter. Spellcasting requires a focused mind and a steady wand. The dummy is here. Stay in practice.
Expelliarmus!
You seem to have the right end of the stick, but keep practicing. Expelliarmus may save your life one day.
What do you class? No, I didn't do potions, damn. Well, what was your favourite class? There's a dagger, that's mostly. And charms, that's okay. The two of the favourite classes, well, no, I don't do those are two classes are done. I'm gonna write this new spell. I'm gonna wanna write, Fire Wizards. The one before this, you see what it's called, so, you know, the last episode, it went off where it said, Harry Potter book. Yeah. But I was saying, versing hard enemies. It's a little hard. I died. Twice.
Good morning, Professor Garlick. How wonderful it is to see you again, Lenora dear. Oh, here. You'll need these for today's class. A little treat for your auntie. Class, please welcome the newest rose in our garden. We do look forward to growing together. How thrilling it is to have everyone back together again. This year will be filled with enchantment and excitement, but the most important thing cultivated in herbology is knowledge. The prudent herbologist is no more afraid of the venomous tentacular than the bouncing bulb. Now then, today we will be acquainting ourselves with the mellifluous tuber known as the mandrake root. Accio! Let's see if we can't make our fibrous friends a bit more comfortable, shall we? First, let's protect our ears. Now, everyone, grip their mandrake by the tendrils and give it a firm tug.
Guys, just stop here. So I said I'm going to change the light. Just there. I said, let's get something.